Okay. Now,
I'll step up my game.
Let's do one more.
Okay.
But this time, we will pick a mixture of people we know and people who we maybe don't know.
That's all just first round, anyway.
Oh, in that case, then it's the repeat of the first round.
Oh, I picked some
as long as
people.
It's not you winning. Oh, wait, you're apparently disconnected, you left.
Yeah, I don't know why it keeps doing that.
It must just be the internet connection. I'm just going straight back into Pokemon, the Wendy lobby. Ready?
That's all I've done at that.
I am going to choose Muscle Man, Penguin Man, and Frog Man. I'm starting with Muscle Man. Mr. Muscle.
I'm going to start with Skizzle. Actually, I forgot to record this.
Which cheer skill would you like
luckily,
is it not recording?
No, but on Elgato, you can go back. You like we can rewind it from what you've like been on screen and start recording from like 20 minutes ago.
Ah, so you can just recapture all of this, I'm guessing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Nice.
Cool. Well, in that case, then let's make this round a good one, and then we can call it our final deciding round. You've won one, I've won one. That's right, isn't it? You won the first.
Yes, you won the second one.
Okay.
So this is
Mr. Muscle is coming after you now.
And I've got my scissors to pin to snip your muscles.
Does it sound very menacing?
No, I'm gonna.
Punches, I'm overcharged. Oh no, the scissors. I'm not. Stop that. What is that? It's evil. It's just evil. That's it. Give me a punch.
I hate that, like, the 3D fighting parts on like, the 2D ones.
I actually prefer the 3D ones.
Yeah.
Another grab. That's a seismic toss.
That is, yes. That's what is cool.
Yes, I know moves. I know Pokemon. Oh, no, not the grab again. I want to come up with some help here. Oh, come on, you got me. Oh,
yeah.
No, that's not cool. Come on.
Oh, that was close.
That was very close. Muscle beat scissors. It's going to be a new game of rock, paper, and
muscle.
Just completely dominated scissors.
Yeah. Muscle dominates all. Right.
That's a weird dance he's doing, actually. Can you see Machamp on your screen?
I can't. I'll see my
It's like a weird chest pump.
Alright, let's see if fire beats muscle.
Oh, it's definitely going to beat it, because muscle's only got, like, one muscle left.
Just remember, the most important
thing is... We already got that. That's not fun.
I think it passed over.
Yeah. No.
I didn't miss the press right now.
Oh.
Stop sizing, tossing me.
There we go, we're getting serious.
Oh no, I'm about to do my super. Yes, counter.
Ooh. Oh, muscles down. Although I took enough of your character
to
put myself in a good position. And I think that means it's time for Frogman.
Oh. Frog versus dragon. Well, technically it's not a dragon.
No, but more importantly, water versus fire.
Technically it's poison. But yeah.
watery poison.
Water
with a little bit of poison inside it. We're using the support.
I have no idea what this thing is doing.
Oh! Oh, what? No, you got me with the... Oh,
that's Sardis, that's awesome. Yeah,
as well.
I think so.
I don't think you can take any more hits!
Oh, no. And then,
have some of that. I think it gives you a shield.
What happened?
and bombs. Oh no, there you
go. Yes. Damn, you got me. I'm definitely going to have 5 health left. So many of you. What? He just made loads of himself and then blow him up.
It makes perfect sense in Japan.
Yeah, that is true.
Serious now. Let's make sure I've got the right chance to actually beat you here. I thought there was a whirlwind going to you, and then suddenly I'm down.
Yeah, little health anyway.
It is literally even Steven's now. Full health on yours, full health on mine.
That is true.
Who's gonna win? Penguin or reptile? In fact, you won last time when it was a reptile at the end, didn't you?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
It's reptile last. Because you saved the best till last. Because I remember, because I saved the best till first. Which usually works.
Does it? I think it's best till last. But...
No, that's definitely the phrase. Best till first. Already? You aren't playing around. What are you? You've got me.
Oh no, you've jumped in the air. No! Time that well then.
You've got really, really long arms. I'm not liking this. Oh my god. I'm getting absolutely destroyed. I'm not liking this. Oh no, no, he's down. He's dead. Grab this. That's it.
Ah, finish for a grab. That's one character I can use. That's it.
Well, that's clearly one character I can't use. Damn you, Empoleon.
Set call for the win.
Congrats! Well, congrats on your win.
Oh, thank you.
I'll be a man and accept I lost.
That was a good game, though.
To skill. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. I mean, if I had my Machamp for a little bit longer, then maybe I would have done a bit more damage to your side, but
yeah, definitely.
Otherwise, not bad.
That's good.